Hi everyone, welcome to Cooper Educate to Empower Scratch Junior online course lesson 2. In this video we will learn about various blocks and how to design a dance party for our sprites. Before we begin, let's look into the project. So this is our dance party project. As you can see, the script starts with the green flag, so I will click the green flag to look into it. I hope you enjoyed this dance party. Now let's begin the coding. We are at the home screen now. To begin the new project, let's click on the plus sign here. This will take us to a blank project. You would see one sprite already added here. It can also be in the form of cat. If you don't want the cat, you can select different sprite from the list of sprites. Let's set the background for the project. We will click on the image on the top. Select the theater background from the list and click tick. You can see the background is added to the stage. Now drag the sprite to position it under the light. Let's add another sprite. We will click on the plus sign. Maybe we can choose the tag sprite from the option and click tick. You can see the second sprite is also added to the stage. Let's position the sprite. Drag it and put it under the second light. Do you know we also have option to change the color of the sprite? Come on, let's do it. We have a paint option here next to the name of the sprite. You have to click that. It will take you to a page which has a lot of color options. Make sure you select the last option here, which means you want to paint the sprite. Now from the color, you can choose any color of your choice. I choose the blue color here. Then click on the part you want to color. Maybe I click on this part so it will color the sprite. Now to save the changes, make sure you click the tick sign on the top right corner. Yay, the color of the sprite has changed. Now let's program the sprites. What do you think a dance is? For me, it is moving a little to left, a little to right, a little up, a little down, twist and turn, and a jump. Let's see how we make our sprite do these functions. To start the script, we will go on the yellow blocks. We will drag the block that says green flag, and we will drag it and put it in the programming area. Now, we will go to the blue blocks that are called the motion blocks. And now, as I said, a little to right, a little to left. So we will drag the right arrow to move the sprite a little to right. Then a left arrow to move the sprite a little to left. Similarly, we will drag the up arrow and the down arrow, a twist to the right and a twist to the left. And then a jump. Let's see what happens. We will click on the green flag. Yeah, it looks like the sprite is dancing. Now let's program the first sprite. We will click on the first sprite to program it. See, in the programming area, you do not have any blocks, which means there is no script for this sprite. So we will go to the first block, that is the yellow block. And we will drag the block with the green flag. We will again go to the motions block. And similarly, we will design the dance steps for this sprite as well. So we will drag the right arrow to move a little to right. Then a left arrow to move a little to left. Similarly, the up arrow, down arrow, a twist to right, and a twist to left with a jump. But we saw that these blocks were not lasting for a very long time. So if we want them to last for a long time, we can increase the numbers below it. Maybe we can increase the twist instead of 1 to 2. And a twist to left also to 2. We can also increase the duration of the script by adding more blocks to it. I choose to add the twist. Let's see what happens. It looks like our sprite is dancing. Let's add some music to the background. For that, we need to go to the green blocks, which is the sound block. Let's click on that. Here you have a mic where you can click and record the sound you want. For recording any music, you need to click on the red sign. As long as the music plays, let the red sign be on. And when you stop the music to be recorded, just click the red sign again and click the tick. You would see a recording added to the list of recordings. Now I will go on the yellow block, drag the green flag block because I want the music to start when the green flag is clicked. I will go to the green blocks again. I will choose the recording which I have already done. And let's see how it plays. Wow, that looks amazing. Our sprites are dancing. You can always add more dance steps to the sprites. Okay, now let's add the text on the top. For that, you have to click the ABC sign here next to the image. And you can type here, dance party. And click enter. Drag the text where you want to place it. I want to place it on the sky image below. Now, this is the dance party that you have organized for your sprites. Let's see how creative you can get.